chose Alabama because I thought it was the best place I could succeed as a student athlete. They have the largest academic building in the nation, so they have unlimited resources. It's also an SEC school, which is really good for track. They have the best competition, so I wanted to go to SEC school. And we got really good coaches. I really enjoyed the coaches while I was down there for the official visit. And I talked to some of the